Now, on the latter moon now, first advent in Bible.
The evangelist of comedy anointed with power.
First advent in Bible. Listen to the question very well. First advent in Bible. That's G, Genesis. Genesis. Thank you very much. Genesis, I mean, first advent in Bible. No, first alphabet in Bible. All of you want to ask, oh, my name is Frank Olukadejohn, a.k.a. Omoyiro, and the evangelist of comedy anointed with Pamoy, MC, comedian of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. Never give up. You don't just want to say you won't give up?
Kind of.
What happened? Share your experience.
A lot happened because, like, life is not easy. It's not easy. School life is very difficult, and even social life can be so hard. And even, I don't know, like, life is not easy. There are some times that you feel like giving up and you just want to just let everything go. You're just like, everybody's there.
But now you believe in Christ. You believe that God can do miracles.
Yeah. That's why you're wearing. No, this cloth was not planned. So I just picked it from the market and just get it. I don't even know how I do. What is right there is never give up. I just took it. So it was until I unboxed it, the final, it was never give up.
Okay, so what's the name? Which area?
Practically, it's kind of difficult, but I'm from Songota area, from home. But I school in Ebike, so I followed Olodo's area to this place. So at least I'm claiming the two area.
Listen to the question very well. Listen to the question very well. First alphabet in Bible. That's.
You didn't ask my camera,
first alphabet in the Bible. It should be A now. It's like Abraham.
A for us.
Abraham.
I didn't know that A for Apple.
The first alphabet in the Bible.
First alphabet.
Genesis.
Genesis. First alphabet.
G.
G. G. First alphabet. G.
G.
First alphabet.
Fanafa. A. A. A.
A. First alphabet. First alphabet.
First alphabet is G.
G? First alphabet in the world. Thank you very much.
I-N. I.
Jamiloju. The first alphabet in the Bible is I.
What's the first alphabet in Bible?
The first alphabet. It is G.
Yeah. Are you sure? First alphabet in Bible.
First alphabet. Do you mean like the chapter or like the first?
Just first alphabet in Bible.
It should be G.
G for goat. I mean G
for Genesis now.
G for Genesis. All right. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. On a lighter mood now. What's the first alphabet in Bible?
First alphabet.
In Bible.
In Bible.
First alphabet in Bible.
No, sorry.
I.
First alphabet.
It is B.
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 B for bicycle.
B for bicycle. Just like saying the capital letter in France, that's F. Okay. The capital in France, that's F. Okay. Some people say maybe Paris. You know, there's a difference between capital in and capital of.
Hi. My brother, I'm confused for no. First alphabet in Bible.
I.
First alphabet in Bible.
H.
H. Yes. First alphabet in Bible.
H.
H.
Okay. First alphabet in Bible.
T. Yes.
Wow. First alphabet in Bible. T. H. A. First alphabet in Bible.
H.
H.
Thank you very much. First alphabet in Bible.
Which is Bible, right?
Bible. Can you spell Bible?
Oh.
beautiful spots. Ladies here, ladies and gentlemen, you can see that they are looking beautiful. I told you, I said that most of the church, we have beautiful ladies, beautiful sisters. Look at your smile now. Okay, what's the name?
Barnabas Gladys.
From which area?
Agegeria.
Agegeria.
Daniela, sir.
Daniela.
No, Ogijo.
Ogijo area, can you imagine? Okay, you are sport, right?
Yes.
What kind of track, football?
Track.
Okay, on a lighter mood, because I know you are going somewhere now. On a lighter mood now, eh? What was the first alphabet in Bible? First alphabet in Bible?
I.
Is I? Yes.
I.
First alphabet in Bible?
I.
That's.
What is the I?
In the beginning.
Yes, it's in the beginning.
Very much. First alphabet in Bible? I. In the beginning, God bless you. Thank you. You are still
Alagbadu.
Alagbadu, Alagbadu.
Yeah. Isaac.
Isaac.
I'm Stimmy, sir. From Alagbadu area. Yeah.
Stimmy, what a stone for a Bible. Hello, Jackpa.
This is my friend, Ude. Adeluye.
Name of the apostle church.
Yes.
Is that it?
Yeah. Adeluye.
Yes.
All right. Okay. A lot of people are watching us right now. Just wave your hands to them that are watching at home. Okay. Now, okay. On a lighter mood, one after the other. On a lighter mood, what's the first alphabet in Bible?
First alphabet.
B.
Yeah.
B.
Yes.
First alphabet in Bible.
I don't know.
You don't know.
Yes. That's B. Yes.
What alphabet?
I.
That's
in. Yes, first alphabet in the back.
I.
Yeah.
I. Yes.
First alphabet in Bible.
That's in the I in the beginning.
Okay.
G. G. Yes.
G.
G.
And I.
No, we have to pick one.
Okay,
G.
Yes, I.
I.
G.
Genesis.
G. First alphabet in the Bible. G.
That was G.
Yes.
Thank you very much. All right. You got it before, but you changed your mind. First alphabet in first alphabet in the Bible. Thank you. Nice talking to you. All right. Thank you very much. Today's our birthday. Today's our birthday. Come. Crystal, come. Today's our birthday. Today's our birthday. I'm a birthday. Today's our birthday. So let's celebrate that. Today's our birthday. It's a member of the Apostolic Church.
Okay, wow.
All right. Today's our birthday. So can we just celebrate that?
Let me
welcome, please come now. Come now. Just come. Let's have fun. Come. Let's have fun. Let's have fun. Today's her birthday, so can you please celebrate and let's sing. Can you sing for her? Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
You're not dancing now. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Thank you very much. Long life and prosperity. Okay, wow. Lovely. You're too, right?
Yes.
Time will come. Okay, so which area?
Ojalaba.
Ojalaba.
International.
Oh God.
I like you. You put international there.
No.
Okay, on a lighter mood. On a lighter mood now. What's the first alphabet in Bible?
I can't.
Try.
First alphabet in Bible.
In the beginning.
First alphabet in Bible.
I.
In the beginning. Yes. Yes. Yes.
First alphabet in Bible.
Yes. Any gift. Yes. Genesis.
Thank you. But I like to address that we are wrong. First alphabet in Bible is B now. I said first alphabet in Bible. Spell Bible.
B-I-B.
Obiaji Owa. Yeah. All right, they are watching us live from Ibadan right now. Can you come and tell us your name?
Fabi Oluwada Yasimi.
Fabi Oluwada.
Yes.
Yeah, God bless you. Okay, I have a gift for you.
Thank you.
I have a gift for you. All right, thank you very much. Thank you very much. Okay, come on, wave to people at home that are watching us right now. That's okay. Okay. All right, let's come together. Five boys allow me to tonight. Five boys. Can you imagine? The apostolic church, we are full of five boys. Can you imagine? Five boys. All right, what's the name? Which sugar?
Now, one after the other. Let's just.
Yeah. We're from Songo Tahiria. If you say you be rapper, yeah. Andre from Songo Tahiria. This one here, Andre. I don't got one now. Okay.
Songo Ta.
Yeah, I don't know anywhere. Your area, you know any? Okay, you follow your friend. I'm okay.
Actually, same here. I followed him.
Same here. You followed. Okay. You brought your friends. God bless you. Okay, let's have fun on a lighter mood.
Yeah.
Are you joining us?
Yeah.
You are joining. Okay. Hold on. Now, on a lighter mood. Now, first alphabet in Bible. First alphabet in Bible.
G. Genesis.
Genesis. First alphabet in. Oh yeah.
In the Bible.
First alphabet in Bible.
In the Bible. Go.
First alphabet in Bible
is I.
Isaiah. Isaiah.
In the beginning.
So I.
First alphabet. Oh, okay. Thank you. First alphabet. First alphabet in Bible.
In the Bible. Do you mean inside the Bible or generally?
Listen to the question very well. First alphabet in Bible. That's G. Genesis. Genesis. Thank you very much. Genesis, I mean, first alphabet in Bible. First alphabet in Bible.
Bible.
That's B.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
I.
All right, thank you. Okay, can I release you? You want to know the answer? First alphabet in Bible. Spell Bible. Alright, thank you very much. I've seen you before. Go look at the region, aka Omoyo, the evangelist of comedy and letter with Pamoy, MC Comedy of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. I want to sign out right now. God bless you all for watching. Bye bye.